bed. Then I left for New Jersey. Then I changed my mind. I thought New Orleans is a place